played with a pen I stole from your bed.